I'm here at Lincoln Center for my next show, Betsy Johnson, and I'm just gonna give you a walkthrough of the new venue. So let me grab this. And here are the steps to Lincoln Center. And there's the fountain. Come on, let's go. And just go with me. As if you're my guest. So here is a courtyard where you see a lot of photographers and all the stylish people who joining and participating in the New York Fashion Week, Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week. So the entrance to the shows, to the theater, is over straight that way, left side. And as you see, photographer taking a photo of the stylish lady over there. And before I just walk in, I'm just gonna show you the Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week banner over there. We're gonna get going. What's that? Wow. Oh, that's the Santa Lau of Susie Bowl with Brian Boy. But I wasn't paying attention, so now we're going to the entrance. Betsy Johnson.
Thank you, dear.
I think that's very well. Yeah. You gotta be kidding me.
People are getting out. Probably a show just finished. There's the wall. You can take photos over there. And this week, I don't know if I bumped into any other people. Taking a video. There are several booths. Over here is the American Express booth, lounge. And then Mercedes-Benz over there. And you can check into shows over here at the self-check-in kiosk. Starbucks, lounge. We'll just do a walkthrough before I go to Betsy Johnson. That's from Project Runway. And that guy is a designer from Project Runway. And I forgot his name, but I will check it out and update you on my post. And this one is Kim Crawford. Very sunglass hot lounge.
Okay, what else was this?
It's just really bad.
But I think I know that girl from Boston. Is he right? Yeah, there. But I forgot her name, so I'm just gonna go ahead. Because we have the finishing spot, and this is the AOL lounge. You can hook up your computers or cell phones and vlog away.
Okay.